matrix, and there is once again a triangle inequality, though the triangle inequality for metric spaces is a bit more complicated looking. Triangle inequality. You have three complex numbers in this case. The first two we'll call z1 and z2. The distance between z1 and z2, if I've got a third point, any other third complex number, z3, is less than or equal to the sum of the distances between z1 and z3 and z2 and z3. Again, it makes intuitive sense if you draw these anywhere you want, pretending this is the complex plane. The distance between z1 and z2, that distance right there, is less than the sum of these two distances right here. This can be proven as a consequence of this triangle inequality, though it is a little trickier than you might think at first.